The Police Service Commission, PSC, says it finds it strange that a U.S. court would order the arrest of a Nigerian living in Nigeria. The PSC on Saturday claimed it is yet to receive a formal report on the allegations against Abakiri, a Deputy Commissioner of Police, DCP. The PSC is the body that exercises disciplinary control and oversees recruitment in the Nigerian police force. There is an arrest warrant on Kiri after suspected Nigerian fraudster and Instagram celebrity Ramon Abbas, a.k.a. Hush Puppy, allegedly told the U.S. Federal Bureau of Investigation about a deal between him and the police chief on the arrest of another suspected fraudster, Kelly Chibuzo Vincent. The U.S. wants Kiri extradited to answer questions on the allegations. Although the Inspector General of Police, Usman Baba, has ordered an investigation into the allegations, the PSC on Saturday claimed it is yet to be formally briefed on the matter.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.